work at Dunn Brothers. So all the coffee for the convention center is roasted right here on site. We do our own coffee for the Dunn Brothers store, and we also do coffee for the banquet. When you dump the beans, the temperature goes down a lot because the beans are really cold, like they're still cool. And then it'll go up to about like 415. After like maybe 5 minutes, it'll turn yellow. And then after maybe 10 minutes, it'll start turning brown. Okay, do you hear it? I just heard one. So I'm gonna go 335. It's called the first crack. So it's kind of like a popping sound. It's like the beans that are like opening off. Most people roast coffee in like much bigger batches. You know, it takes a lot longer, but it's worth it. It makes it taste a lot better when it's in a smaller batch.
There we go. Thank you.